hello for anyone who's joined. My name's Anna, and I work for Burnley Youth Theatre, and we're going to be dancing. So, without further ado, we're going to start. We're going to start with one that we did last week to warm our bodies up. So this is going to be kind of gentle to warm our bodies and make sure that our bodies are ready to move. So, this one is from Moana. Are we ready? If you like, you can adapt anything. So if anything is too high energy or too low energy, you can swap the level. So say if I'm reaching here and you'll think, actually, I want to do more than that, then you can add in a little jump. If you think that is too much for you right now, then you can do a little reach or you can reach with your shoulders. Here we go.
And it's strange, you don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it truly is my way, breathe it in. I know it's a lot to hear the bar.
Jump in.
When you're staring at it,
we're gonna gallop.
What can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky.
And then we'll go on to our next one. Our next song is one that we didn't do last week. So this is from a film, Aladdin, and we're gonna give it a go. I'm a little bit out of breath from that one. Are we ready then? Here we go.
Here I go.
We're gonna cross, fly! Watch
out! You know, round me up, about to show you what I'm working with.
Heels, pick it up.
Your hair was on, you had a thousand tails. But that's the you're in luck, because up your sleeve, you got a brand of magic never fails.
Jump!
You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp.
Fly!
You got some punch, that's air. How are you gonna do with
that lamp?
Your pleasure be. Let me take your order, I'll chat it. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'.
Faster.
Whisper to me whenever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
We're gonna go faster in a bit. Bit faster. Last time. Make sure you grab a drink to stay hydrated, and we're going to go on to our next one. The next one starts a little bit slow, but it becomes a bit more upbeat, and it's from the film Mamma Mia. This one's actually from Mamma Mia 2, but the song appears in both. It's also on West End, isn't it, on Broadway? So, are we ready? Stand nice and wide, and like a star. Reach over the top, all the way down. You,
and I think you know where.
One, and the other. So other way.
I made up my mind, it must come to an end.
The last time
I
ever. Everybody, make sure you grab yourself a drink. We're just gonna have a little stretch whilst we're here because I've done quite a bit on the legs. So hold a friend who's with you, or hold on to something at the side, a good little table, and you're going to stretch out your thighs. So you want to make sure that you're holding your ankle, your knees are together, and if you want more of a stretch, squeeze your bum cheeks together. Imagine you just need to squeeze your bum cheeks together. And the other side, you're going to hold on something over here, knees together as well. Well done, everyone. You're then going to take one leg back, bend that back leg, lift the front toe. If you want more of a stretch, reach towards that toe. See if you can tickle your foot. And we're going to swap to the other side. See if you can tickle your foot. And and bring your legs together, reach up tall, give yourself a hug, big squeeze, open that out, and we're just going to have a little twist. So our body will be fully awake now. Fab. So, the next song is going to be one that we did last week. So this is from The Greatest Showman. Are we ready? Let's go. Starting off slow. And opening the leg. We're gonna dip down.
You stumble through your days.
Oh, no way.
Got your head hung low. Your sky's a shade of green. Like a zombie in a maze. You're asleep inside, but you can shake.
Step and click. My clicks aren't that good. You can add in a clap if you like.
But you can flip the switch and brighten up your darkest day. The sun is up and the colors blinding. Take a world and redefine. Leave behind your narrow mind. You'll never be the same.
You're gonna reach up. And melt however you like an ice cream. Ooh. Again. And melt. Run.
The world comes up fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be.
Dreaming
with your eyes wide open.
Again.
And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in. Cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. Alive.
Drums! Step, turn, step,
back! You believe that life, that you need to hide your face. Afraid to step outside, so you lock the door, but don't you stay.
Great man, this day! Favourite one so far? What ones would you like to see next time? Things like that. I'm quite sweaty, hope you are too. So, whilst you grab yourselves a drink, I'll talk to you about the next one. So this is also one that we did last week. So this is from Matilda. Just staying hydrated. Are we ready then? From Matilda. Here we go. But before we start, we need to imagine that we are children at school and our head teacher hasn't been very nice to us, like in Matilda. and we're going to revolt against her. Crush everyone down. Point yourself. Super, super hard. So, what song is going to be next? We will see. What will it be? Are we ready? It's from Cats. We started a bit last week. Here we go. So you've got to imagine now, your hands have maybe turned into paws. You might have some ears, might have a tail. What does your cat look like? Are we ready?
Are you blind when you're born? Can you see in the dark? Can you look at a king?
Would you sit on his throne?
Can you save your bite? That is worse than your bark. Are you good cloth to walk when you're walking alone?
When you fall on your head, do you land on your feet?
Tense when you sense there's a storm in the air.
Can you find your eye blind when you're lost in the street?
Do you know how to go to the heavy side layer?
Because jellicles can and jellicles do.
Jellicles do and jellicles can.
Jellicles can and jellicles do.
Jellicles do and jellicles can.
Jellicles can and jellicles do.
Swing,
are you lean like a lynx? Are you keen to be seen when you're smelling the rats?
Gallop!
Are you there when the pharaohs commissioned the swing?
you're about. Done. So we are going to go on to our final song to have a nice cool down. So I want to take this nice and slow, and we're stretching into our muscles. It's still a song from a musical, don't you worry. So you want to make sure you've got lots of room. Let's have another check. Can you wiggle your fingers to the side? Can you wiggle them high? Can you wiggle them low? How about in front? How about behind? And let's do one big spin. Woo! Just check that we're all good. And let's go then with our last song. What could it be? I'm not going to give you any clues this time. Are we ready?
Whenever I'm
reach your arms up to the side to a big sap.
Be tall enough to reach the branches that I need to reach to climb the trees you get to climb when you're grown up.
Together, reach one arm to the sky.
And when I grow up,
other arm.
Bend
one arm. Give it a little stretch. If this is too much, you can have it in front here. But you'll feel a stretch down your arm.
Before you're grown up.
And the other way.
And when I grow up, I will eat sweets every day.
And wide. As wide as you can be. And now as small as you can be.
And I will wake up when the sun comes.
As big as you can be on the floor.
Until my eyes go square. And I
will. And then standing up, reach up high.
When I grow up.
Reach one leg forward into a lunge.
You have.
tall. Breathing, reach to the sky. Circle your wrists.
I will be brave enough to fight the creatures that you have to fight beneath the bed.
And cross in front, open out. Well done, everybody. You've worked super, super, super hard. I'm super sweaty, so I'm imagining that you are as well. But thank you so much for joining me. If you've got any songs that you would like us to dance to next week, put them in the comments so that we know and I can make something up for next week for you. And also, if you want to, let me know your favourite ones from this week or last week so we can do them again next time. Thank you so much for joining in. Make sure you look at Burnley Youth Theatre's other classes that they've got going on, because they're all incredible. And see you soon. Bye.